Peggy, 18.
Die in the name of freedom. They speak of liberty and justice, but for who?